Hello everyone, in this video I will show you about the touch lagging problem in POCO C65. So if the touch screen is not working or slow working, I will show you how to resolve it. I will tell you all the steps, you have to follow them, and if you are new to my channel then don't forget to subscribe. For further detail, now let's watch the video and learn how to fix it.